download Ckan in the description, then open it, and it's gonna load, and it's gonna find your game, and you're gonna use filter compatibility mode, and you're gonna press a little check mark, and you're gonna press apply changes, and it's gonna take a little bit of time, and then it's gonna be installed. There you go, bye.